Well, I'd want to approach it with asking about the value of the community and how much they value their community, because usually you're going to get a positive answer. And, you know, most hearing people from a board or otherwise are going to answer yes, of course. And every community, when we're talking about them, have deaf people within them. So if you really value your community, from my perspective, there are deaf people in every community, so you also want to value deaf people because it's equivalent.